Tio goes, I don't give a fuck.
I just wanted for Andrew to this tournament.
Yeah, I just need you to answer the goddamn question.
I'm writing shit on a paper bracket. It's 8 a.m. Please stop telling me numbers.
Fuck off. I haven't had dinner. Fuck off.
Shout out to all the hard working volunteers and tournaments out there.
Absolutely. I got out of work an hour early, and I actually, like, I made, like, I had a full dinner. Like, that never happened.
Yeah, it's
I saw that tweet, and I felt you so hard, because, like, on bar fights days here in Utah, like, I'm not getting dinner unless someone shows up with a burrito.
Yeah, you don't get it. Like, it's in a, like, any food that you eat in between work and running a bracket is, like, emergency. Like, I'm eating it as I'm in transit.
Oh, Mike's.
Uh-oh, where are you going? Try to get the back throw.
Okay, tries to do the big suck on the poison drop. Mike, too strong, but he stuck out the poison, does not get a gun.
I expected an SPD punish on that command dash out of the V-trigger setup, but
he gets to jump a medium kick.
Ooh, good back dash.
Sure.
Same side. Mike losing it there.
Mono's mix-up game tonight is on point.
Yeah, able to close out that first round very convincingly. Just keeping Mike at bay for the most part.
Zangief with that Russian muscle, not worried about the poison, marching through.
Jab it out. That's all he needed to do. He eats all that gray health. When your one jab can do the work of three.
Wow, again, the three jabs. Jump.
Smart backdash. Oh no, gets jumped in on with the sweep.
Flexes.
I see where you're at.
Oh, I love that air SPD just to not get hit by the fireball.
It was literally the lowest he could have done it.
Honestly, like, I expected him to be hit by that. Even at that height. That was not going to happen.
He's flexing him. Oh, air SPD?
Here's
that would have grabbed him.
No, a light punch maybe. EX would not have reached.
Oh, really?
A light punch might have reached.
Oh super, he's out of there.
Oh, but got hit with a poison, so didn't get punished for it
that's
heavily.
Actually, like,
still in it.
That was actually super fortunate. That was actually so fortunate that he got hit by that poison.
Has to respect that poison.
He made a bad call, and he ended up not having to pay for it. He will have to take this poison, though. It's going to be a slow play.
Yeah,
Mono keeping it nice and simple. The walk-up crouch plant.
Alright, reminder folks that Mono does need to win two sets best of five in this situation in order to win tonight's tournament. This is Grand Finals. Mike's coming from the winner's side, Mono coming from the loser's side. We're getting down to it. If this is your first time watching, though, this is the R Street Fighter Online Local. We're here every Monday night. There is the Round Robin as well going on simultaneously with this tournament. There's the West Coast tournament on Friday, so don't forget it. But anyway, back in there. Want to give him that shout out.
Bong harassing with normals, trying to keep Geef out. Geef.
He's lucky that didn't hit twice. That could so easily blow up the stand fierce. Mike's fucking.
Oh my goodness, the call out with Lariat.
Ooh, no confirm on the counter light. There's not even a buffer into Lariat.
full charge stand hard punch, huh? At that range? This shit's getting weird.
There we go.
Lariat through the poison release.
Smart.
Even that trade was a
I
good damage trade,
it,
I feel.
I can't believe it.
Good block on the poison cloud there. Oh, I wanted to see the whiff punish with, like, the big suck.
Yeah.
Oh, he's trying to throw something else out. That's so unfortunate. Eats his big damage and has to hold his mix-up now. Tried to hold up
the
entire four time.
Jab combo?
He got hit with four jabs, not a combo.
No, you're right. He just... Oh, my goodness. He was holding north.
True north. This is the true north we're making.
My dude is tuning his compass. Oh, okay, I guess the sleeves. Mike running the gauntlet of poison balls and sleeves. Not doing so well right now.
Yeah, Mono is really laying
almost
down the gauntlet
done.
Right now. Look at the
20 seconds in, almost about to get us done.
Oh! Okay, flexes through it.
Yeah.
Oh, try to get the back to try to follow up too.
He went for a heavy. A light would have connected for sure. That flex was such a
freaking
risk.
Oh my goodness, still caught him?
No.
Oh my
goodness, Mike getting greedy now.
Mono's been playing this matchup at an entirely different pace, like, so many medium balls. Look at these medium balls.
Look at
I ordered my balls
rubbing
medium.
All over Zangief's face.
Right, Yeah, just right on that bearskin dome.
What are you
and,
gonna
like,
do?
It really forces him, it forces Zangief to commit to, like, dashing in or, like, doing a big button to beat these medium balls at this range.
Sorry.
Bruce, back in the same spot.
It's there.
And it's a very slow game where Mike has to walk Mono very slowly to a corner.
And yeah, and he has to make some reads. If he doesn't get a read, he's not in, right?
Ooh, got the crush there on the turnaround on the flex.
That was real strange. Nah, that crush medium punch flex gets at the below the belt, baby. Time.
All right, takes us out of this time.
Didn't fuck up the SPD? He did.
Yeah.
I mean, it ended up benefiting him because Mono did jump, and it ended up benefiting him. So, who could say? He blocked the instant overhead. What a god! But Mike doesn't really have many options outside of a cancel. That was it.
Yeah. He could have critical. Yeah, he stood up there to block the instant overhead and got clipped by the low.
Could have critical arted there. For free. That would have been the play. That's what I would have done. I would have churned that butter, no doubt. Best believe.
Well, Joe, you would have tried to churn the butter and then
and mess fucked up entirely. Oh, you know me too well. It hurts my heart. It hurts my heart too well.
It would have hurt when you actually failed it too.
Had to do it to me, huh? All right.
All right.
Good hand tire with the sleeves.
Yeah, flexing the balls. Tries to lariat, but he's out of range. Now he's gonna hold his mix of
those medium punch balls.
Oh my goodness, there we go. Now you're looking like Joe.
That sucks.
Sometimes just doing lariat works.
Gotta go hand.
Ah.
The range, though, it's not enough. You gotta go light punch or bust. Light, let's go. Light.
Goes for the reset again.
I expected a command grab there.
Got over the point.
We in there. We in there.
Okay, wow. There it is.
He's done. It's done.
That's the game. Yep. Well, that round, I should say.
Running bear grab.
That's good. Alright, Mike really needs to turn things around here. I mean, granted, he has come from the winner's side, so it's an uphill battle.
He has a little bit to give, but take it in the first set.
Yeah, you don't want to give it, right? Like, you're giving your opponent more data every round you play.
Right.
Oh my goodness, juggle. All these juggles.
Same side. No.
Wake up, EXSPD, my guy. The poison pot was right there. What did you think was going to happen?
Oh, double throw into stun. Mono going to take this round.
What did you think was going to happen? All right, Mono now. One round away. Resetting the bracket.
Oh, sweep.
Okay.
Yeah, we saw it at the beginning of the last round. EX poison ball start and got beat by Lariat. Woke up instant overhead.
Very smart. Because at that point, Geef can't. Because what Mike is looking for is react. Right. I love Lariat.
What else do you love, Joe? Are you just looking at stuff and saying you love it?
I love Lamp.
I love Lariat.
No, for real. Because, like, it pulls back his hurtbox ever so slightly, in such a way that it is just. Chef's kiss. Love it.
Alright, Mike's got one little bit of the big suck, but it won't get much. Okay, doesn't pull anything in.
Yeah.
Ooh, dash of EX!
Yo!
Oof!
Yo! There we go, on the board!
You guys watching this?
This could be the tipping point. This could be the start of what Mike needs.
Could he roll? Could he roll the next two?
It's all
I don't know if he could roll, but he can definitely flex on the next two.
I don't know. Mono's been doing such a good job of keeping him out. That medium ball. His medium ball, he's been serving in a pot, hitting Mike right on top of the dome all night. No big suck on those medium balls. Not at that range.
Nope. Just out of range. Oh, try to get the sweep punish on the crowd crouch.
I can't believe that you're covering time to block, honestly. Big
there
flex.
We go.
Flexing the down medium kick.
Why are you going in? Why are you going in? Honestly.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Lariato.
Oh, goodness.
I love it.
Plex is sweet.
There we go. Heavy SVD.
At this point, why is Mono going in? Why is he pressing these buttons? Backdash. Get your medium balls. Get your medium. Oh, he fucked up.
That's it.
There was a standing medium punch that didn't happen there. Or a standing medium kick that didn't happen. Yeah. Didn't come out for whatever reason. Hey, Magnegra. Much appreciated with that sub. That shit is extremely helpful to all of the R Street Fighter sponsored players. Is Mike going on a tear? Are we in it
Mike's
now?
Mike's going on a tear.
Yeah.
We in the thick of it.
Lariato.
All right, Romano getting some momentum back. Nope.
Yeah, gain that meter for free. That's just free meter.
Oh, now he's doing heavy balls.
Now he's the medium balls. Medium balls are bad. You don't want to block a medium ball.
Oh my goodness! Man, bringing out the cheeky stuff.
He just did that shit raw.
Oh my goodness!
You're done now.
That's it.
Goodbye.
All tied up. Two games of
all tied up. Here we go.
That is a Puerto Rican fong tree, ladies and gentlemen. Look at those legs. Straight out of the ground. That's a robo tree.
Yo, he was fong is now planted in the streets, just like the Puerto Ricans when they're protesting.
Plantas for free.
Planted in the street. Not moving until the dude's out of office.
Out there giving shade to the protesters.
Yeah, give support.
Yeah, man. You gotta support how you can.
It's actually it's bananas, dude. A million. Upwards of a million.
One third.
Million people. So much.
Could you imagine if one third of America did anything?
Oh,
no.
Fuck. Could you imagine if one third of America voted?
Alright, that just made me sad.
Yeah.
This is really sad.
Oh boy.
Alright, back
yeah,
to
boy. Oh, he got in raw with a jump fierce?
Oof.
Fuck, dude.
People's elbow.
I feel like you never see jump fierce.
Mm-mm.
Oh, yeah. Now I mean, it's one of those. Yeah, you're right. Back throw, stand hard kick. Let's go.
Yo, you gotta hit him with
Big splash, baby. Big splash. Splash
Yo.
Doesn't hold up as a movie, by the way. Talk about old movies that hold up. Nah, not quite in range for the meaty big suck. I want to see that big meat big suck.
Ooh, oh,
no, behind, baby. Mono PR. Saving himself.
Can't suck when he's on ice skates. Let's go.
That stand hard kick, though, that kind of a risk at that point. Because, as we saw, was it two or three tournaments ago?
What's the reset?
Mono got hit by the hitbox in the back because Fong is so tall.
Oh, yeah.
The stand hard kick can... Yo, the disrespect.
Wake up, EX running bear grab.
So much disrespect. Yeah. I love it all.
Okay, empty jump.
Oh, my goodness. Now, the knees. Here's the thing.
Okay, you're right.
Knees don't actually give them a short jump. They don't do shit.
They change his hurt box. They do change his hurt box.
Or
rather, they don't extend his hurt box.
It doesn't expand his hurt box. Fucking fine. Whatever.
Fine.
Fine.
Like, literally every other, like, jumping button in the game expands the person's hurt box.
Then he could just neutral jump. He could just neutral jump.
Yeah, but it looks cooler this way.
We get the juggle. Yeah. Okay. And then because then it actually changes what he can fucking do when he lands. Okay, the time of acting is different. A little slow on that, baby.
Yeah, I love the idea, though.
This is it, folks. Mono. The moment of decision is now.
This is reset or win, yeah?
Yes, correct. Mike is on match point. Mono PR needs to take this. Poison is
Mike
out
Mike has V-Trigger and is very close right now.
He has it. No, yeah. Ooh, meaties. Oh, okay. Baby.
He was at the perfect range to get meaties.
Is it the time? Is this the time of crying?
Get on the other side. He tried to get the jab.
Oh, he did the jumping light punch. Tatu him by the very
He's up there.
Oh,
let's go.
Don't you fly
Sit
past
down.
Me, boy.
Planted. Plantas. Plantas.
Oh, there's the reset.
Let's go. Oof. Mike Too Strong is your winner tonight, baby. Over Mono PR. By the way, well fought, Mono. This was a come-from-behind situation where Mono needed that win to reset the bracket, but not quite there. It was Mike Too Strong who had sent him to lose his bracket in top 8. Mike finalized things in grand finals.
Almost
That's
got
a
him.
Show, folks. Well played.
Just one choice, man. Tried to do the Flappy Bird, and that shut the whole round down.
Yeah, I think it was the first time we saw the Flappy Bird the entire set, right?
No, we'd seen it once.
It wasn't in like
before.
A mix-up context. Yeah,
we had seen it once before. However, that's a show, folks. Let us know, who are we sending the stream to? Because we gotta send it to someone. I have to know. Let me know in the chat who we're sending the stream to before we finish. I'm gonna say a couple things before we complete the show. No, Grammy, where can people find you on the internet?
People can find me the same place as always, on the twitter.com, at NoGrammy. Mr. Pizza's Good, Tom, where can people find you?
You can find me at Thomas Winkley on Twitter, or at GetGoodFGC if you want to know what's going on in Utah. If you're going to be at Evo, I am the big bearded dude with the Utah FGC t-shirt on, offering free hugs. Come by, say hello, meet me.
All right, folks. Ooh. Of course, I'm Super Joe Monday, or you can find me at RedditSF on Twitter.com, or just hop on to our Street Fighter. I'm Joe Monday there. Y'all know what it is. It's the name. It's all it is. That's the show. We're here every Monday night. However, we will not be here the Monday after Evo, so we will be here next week on the 29th, not the 5th.
Will there be Friday the week after Evo? West Coast Tournament?
The week after Evo, yes. The week of Evo, no. There will not be.
Okay.
So it's like on the 2nd where there would be a West Coast, no. So like this weekend for the West Coast, yes. Next weekend, no. But us, we'll be back here on the 29th. I know schedules are hard to think about, and the FGC does not like to plan ahead. People don't even like to sign up for this tournament within 30 minutes.
The last minute registration numbers?
Honestly, most of the signups happen within the last 10 minutes, so who gives a fuck? Anyway, that's a show. Let us know where we're sending it. However, before we end, one last thing. Who is the first person to speak up? Piano? Is it Piano? Is he streaming right now? Be sure.
Piano is from Quasi.
He is? Okay. All right. That's who we'll send it to. Also, fun bit about donation notification. Did you do it within the last couple seconds? Or during the final? Damn. Okay. McBosco. Let's do a refresco on that one. Let's see if this works. Sometimes it do, sometimes it don't. Let the people know. It should play. Anyway, McBosco says, this community is a lifesaver for those of us without locals, so I figure I'd give a little. And guess what? My heart goes out to you. I thank you very much, because all of the money collected from this goes towards player sponsorships. So, like, I don't even touch it. It's not even mine to touch. I just move it along to the next person. And the community seems to be okay with that, which is awesome. But we're going to send it over to Piano after this, so stick around. But before we leave, the only way that I can end the stream, I can't do it without Billy D. Y'all know what it is. Take care. Till next time, folks.
Williams talks about playing Street Fighter V.
There are two rules to remember if you want to have a good time. Rule number one,
play Street Fighter V.
Rule number two, never forget rule number one. You want to know why you should keep
playing Street Fighter V?
You never know when
Brazilian Kens
might show up. I don't claim you can have a better time with
Street Fighter V
than without it. But why take chances?
The power
Street Fighter V.
It works every time.